You.
Okay.
How the trip so far with the Luck Vietnam tour from the beginning to now, 14 days?
Okay, can you give me 1 minute to think
yes.
about it, what I want to say?
Yeah.
How long do you want me to say something?
That up to you. It's okay. The spelling,
okay.
The feeling.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. We've had a fantastic time. It's our first time to Asia, and our tour guide, Tony, has been amazing. He's given us an incredible perspective of the country, the culture, the people. He's very informative. Our accommodations have been first class. The food is amazing. It's been a fantastic experience.
Yeah, thank you, madam.
You're welcome.
Yeah, yeah.
That nice snap to them, right?
And I use that pickled crisp too. That
no.
you can buy.
Oh,
you put in there. And Bernard and Stella and I, we sell that too.
Pickled crisp.
Pickled crisp.
Oh,
yeah.
Another good tip. Wow, two things.
This is Ha Long Bay for 3 days, and this is the second day of Ha Long Bay tour. The highlight of Vietnam travel, the best of Vietnam tours. Canadian traveler with the Luck Vietnam tour on Friday luxury cruise for 3 days tonight. Today they come back.
Morning!
About the trip for 3 days Ha Long Bay in on the boat Friday luxury cruise. How will you enjoy the trip?
Enjoyed it very much.
Yeah.
Saw some beautiful sights.
Yeah.
Great people.
Yeah.
Good wine.
Yeah.
Not too much rain.
Yes.
We're okay.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
And looking forward to today and the days ahead.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let me ask, this using a vocalic for the flower, a fertilizer for the flowers.
Would it be the soy?
Yeah, the soy, soybean, yeah.
Because the soybean would ferment, right? It would start a fermentation
process. These have been sprayed, you see?
Pardon?
They've been sprayed, yeah.
Yeah. This to kill some kind of disease for flower, I went at her.
They have a photo? They have a photo?
He's shy.
He's shy?
Yeah, he's shy.
He's so cute.
John, is that, that's not for you, what is that? Oh, it would be a studio. Like, they changed the nomenclature of that. It was one time it was called studio right now. And now they changed it to platycanus or something like that, the name. But yeah, so that would be like, we used to have one called the golden Berkman cedar.
Yeah,
or golden Berkman cedar. And that looks like a green version of gold.
It does.
Tony, is there a happy room here?
In this area, no happy room. But in the pottery family, okay. We can have a happy room there later on.
Yeah.
This is the kill, making the vase.
Yeah.
normal, they open in the morning, close 11, in the afternoon from 2 to 4:30, they open.
I'm covering
and
your rear.
Lynn's in front of you.
Kuchitana, 50 kilometers southwest of Saigon. See you.
Is there light in there?
Yes, they have the light, but not very much.
Okay,
enough
you
for you to.
Can you guys go?
No.
No.
Moving. Hold on.
Don't
go.
We're
moving now.
Continue.
Okay. Yeah.
Coming back?
Yeah, I'll just go back.
Okay.
Good?
No. I prefer Hezekiah's
it's
film.
It's
over.
It's
over.
It's all.
Sorry?
Oh, see? And she thought I was lying.
Are you from Revelstoke?
No, I was there just vacation and I was.
One is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
Hey! Zero.
Let me ask them whether we can drive. Can we speak fancy?
Oh, over.
Normally, they share not so well. Let's try or not. King Cobra, Jacko.
Snake Y, Snake Y, Snake Y! That good, that so good, that so good! Snake Y, Snake Y! Great Canadian lady! Great Canadian lady! Yes! Try Snake Y! Great!
Gotta take a picture of these guys too. Okay, Grayson, who are you? Bill, look this way.
You have to send me a picture.
You sit here. You stand in the middle. Right.
So far, 14 days. How do you feel about the trip with Deluxe Vietnam Tour?
It has been wonderful. It has been such a variety of faces of Vietnam. We've seen everything from the city, the action, the traffic, the noise, and then the peacefulness of the countryside, and the from the water buffalo to.
Trip so far for 14 days in Vietnam. How do you feel about the trip?
Tony, it wouldn't have been the same without you. You were an awesome tour guide. We saw so much. You were so informative. You fed us too much. We're all gained 5 pounds, but it was wonderful to see how the Vietnamese people live, the culture, and the total different opinion about Vietnamese people. Lovely people, warm people. And yesterday at the museum, that was the highlight of the trip, I think. It just kind of summed everything up. Your country. So I'm very thankful I did the trip, and
thank you, madam. On behalf of the Luck Vietnam Tour team, thank you, madam, very much.
You're welcome.